मैं आज प्रधानमंत्री से पूछना चाहता हूं कि पाकिस्तान के लोगों की जान की कीमत आपके लिए भारत देश के लोगों की जान की कीमत से ज्यादा है?
कभी तो है, दो तीन दिन में सेकंड राउंड वाले को भी देना मुश्किल हो जाएगा।
The Union Health Minister countered vaccine policy criticism by some state governments on April 7th. Harshvardhan released a statement amid a massive COVID surge in the country. He questioned the logic behind the plea to remove the vaccine age restrictions. Here are some excerpts from his statement. Harshvardhan said that irresponsible statements are being made by some state governments on the COVID-19 pandemic. Many states fail to take appropriate response measures. Most concerning are statements to open up vaccination for all adults. The primary aim of vaccination is to reduce mortality among the vulnerable. So long as vaccine supply is limited, there's no option but to prioritize. When states ask for vaccines to all those aged 18 and above, we assume that they've vaccinated healthcare frontline workers and senior citizens. But the facts are different. Maharashtra has vaccinated 86% health workers with first dose and 41% with the second dose. Delhi has vaccinated 72% and Punjab 64% of health workers with the first dose and 41% and 27% respectively with the second dose. Maharashtra has vaccinated 73% frontline workers with the first dose and 41% with the second dose. Delhi has vaccinated 71% frontline workers with the first dose and 22% with the second dose, while for Punjab it is 65% and 20% respectively. Maharashtra has vaccinated 25% senior citizens, while Delhi has done 30% and Punjab 13%. These states are trying to divert attention from poor vaccination by shifting goalposts. Some public representatives in Maharashtra have alleged vaccine shortage. These are baseless. Vardhan said that he has witnessed misgovernance and utter casual approach of the Maharashtra government in battling the virus. He said that the lackadaisical attitude of Maharashtra government singularly bogged down India's efforts to fight the virus. The central government has counseled the Maharashtra government, but their lack of effort has come to haunt us all. Today, Maharashtra has the highest number of cases and deaths in India, and also one of the highest test positivity rates in the world. The state government is putting Maharashtrians in danger by letting people escape quarantine for personal vasooli. The central government will help Maharashtra, but focusing energy on playing politics and spreading lies won't help the people. Chhattisgarh leaders are also spreading misinformation. The state has seen disproportionately high deaths recently. The Chhattisgarh government refused to use Covaxin despite approval. It's perhaps the only government in the world to incite vaccine hesitancy. The quality of testing needs to improve in Karnataka, Rajasthan, and Gujarat. Mask wearing and social distancing is slack in many states. Vardhan said that he's constrained to speak out now because his silence should not be misconstrued for weakness. He added that the central government is doing everything it can to help the states. Let us not squander gains and focus on public duty, he said. Harshvardhan's statement came amid appeals by chief ministers of Maharashtra and Delhi. These two are among the states facing the worst of the fresh surge. Maharashtra CM Uddhav Thackeray wrote to Prime Minister Modi on April 5 on the issue of vaccinations. He said that people aged 25 and above should be eligible for the jab. He reasoned that vaccinating more young and working people will lower intensity of cases. Meanwhile, Mumbai Mayor Kishori Pednekar alleged a shortage of vaccines.
तो अभी वैक्सीन जो संख्या है, कल कोविल कोवैक्सीन का भी प्रॉब्लम है, कोविलशील्ड का भी प्रॉब्लम है। कोवैक्सीन तो 176,000 कल था, अभी कितना है पता नहीं। तो कभी तो है, दो तीन दिन में सेकंड राउंड वाले को भी देना मुश्किल हो जाएगा।
On April 5, Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal also wrote to the Prime Minister with a similar vaccine appeal. He said that removing age restrictions would help reduce the spread of COVID. Kejriwal's Aam Aadmi Party also criticized export of vaccines by India.
मैं आज प्रधानमंत्री से पूछना चाहता हूं कि पाकिस्तान के लोगों की जान की कीमत आपके लिए भारत देश के लोगों की जान की कीमत से ज़्यादा है जो हमारा देश आज पाकिस्तान को 45 मिलियन डोजेज एक्सपोर्ट करने जा रहा है। हमारा देश जैम्बिया, नाइजीरिया, कीनिया और न जाने कौन कौन से देशों पे, युगांडा जैसे देशों में एक्सपोर्ट कर रहा है वैक्सीन, लेकिन अपने लोगों को नहीं लगा रहा।